My name's Alexandra Dixon, I'm from Zimbabwe and I just recently graduated with a BSc in Nutrition. I decided to study nutrition after I attended chef school in South Africa. We had weekly dietetic lessons and I just found it was really interesting to learn the science and function behind our food and what we're eating. I chose to study at Brookes after I visited a friend here. She studied psychology here at Brookes and she was always raving about her lifestyle, the halls, the campus, so I just thought I'd check it out for myself. And once I did, I really enjoyed it, the atmosphere, everything about it really. And after I learned that they offered nutrition, I came and visited and I just fell in love with it. I think Oxford's such a great place to live. I'm not really familiar with a lot of English cities, but walking through the streets, like the architecture, the restaurants, all that kind of stuff is just, to me, a really lovely place to live. The nutrition course at Brookes is great. I find that a lot of nutrition courses focus on the health, human nutrition side and a lot on food and product development. I find that Brookes incorporated it all, which for me was amazing because I started out wanting to do dietetics after I finished nutrition, but due to the diversity that Brookes offered me, I've now changed my whole direction and have now decided to do food product development. So for me, having the variety that Brookes offers was essential in where I'm going now. My favorite thing about the nutrition course here at Brookes is the practical sessions, I think. I find a lot of the universities push a lot of theory, but at Brookes you get a lot of practical, so you can actually apply your theoretical knowledge, which I think is really essential for people that don't learn in a specific way. So you get to like adapt and do what you want, which I think is great. I think that Brookes offers something different where, in nutrition particularly, because we have a small amount of people, where you can really get that one-on-one time and just, if you ever don't understand anything, you know that you'll always have someone or someone will be there to guide you in the right direction, which is really nice for university because sometimes you are dropped in the deep end a bit. Now that I've graduated from Brookes, I've decided to go do a marketing course in Cape Town. I also want to go do some work experience because I think with nutrition, the more you learn, the more you know in which direction you want to go. And you can really do something you enjoy with nutrition because there's so many job opportunities out there, whether it be journalism, in the health industry, being a dietitian. But for me, food product development and getting some work experience in the industry will be my next step.